It's now new tonight. Harris Teeter stores changing their hours. Soon they're going to close at 9 p.m., which is an hour earlier than normal. The grocery store chain says that this is going to help staff restock shelves and clean those stores. These changes will take effect this Monday.